said I'd lose my head if it wasn't fastened on. Today I guess it wasn't, because while I was playing with my cousin, it fell off and rolled away. And now it's gone. And I can't even look for it because my eyes are in it. And I can't even call to it because my mouth is in it. Couldn't hear me anyway because my ears are in it. And can't even think about it because my brain is in it. So I guess I'll sit down on this rock and just rest for a minute.